Hello everyone, this is a video to explain the hexadecimal up counter, which starts from 0 and counts up to FF. The assembly language program is the same as the hexadecimal down counter in my previous video, with only a few changes. The accumulator is first loaded with 0. Call the delay routine, which introduces a delay between counts. The delay routine runs and returns to the instruction after the called position, which is increment A. Since it's an up counter, the counter must be incremented by 1. If the count in accumulator is not 0, then the program goes back and continues counting. When the count reaches FF and it is incremented, the number goes back to 00. At this point, the program stops. Let's go over to Keel and execute the program.
Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.